Aradhya from Cambridge School from Forte. Today I'm going to explain you all how to use AutoDraw. To use AutoDraw, first go to Google and type there www.autodraw.com. Then AutoDraw gets open. To start drawing, click on the AutoDraw option over here. Then you can start drawing. But my drawing is not so neat, but the AI system will make it neat. I have drawn the flower, but it's not neat. And the AI system has made it neat. Now I want to fill the colors, but how? Click on the fill option there and select your favorite color. My favorite color is orange and purple. So I'm going to fill that. Then you can select and do. Then see how nice it's looking. Wow. Now, but we don't need this page and we need a new page. To get a new page, go to this option and click on the start over there. Then the new page appears. Now we should draw the shapes. How to draw? So click on the shape option here. Then there are many types of shapes: circle, square and triangle. Let's start drawing. I have drawn the circle, square and any shape you like. So see, we have done drawing with the squares and the shapes. Now we need to type. To type, you should go to this option and click there. And you can change the color of your writing. So click there and write anything you want. I'm writing my name. And see, now we should move that. So click on the select option there. And you can make it larger, smaller, and you can also make it how you want. So we have done with that AutoDraw. So we have finished with our project. So thank you. Bye.